Why are you more likely to have a heart attack at 8 o'clock in the morning or crash your car on the motorway at 2 o'clock in the afternoon? Can taking your medication at the right time of day really save your life? And why should you encourage your teenager to lie in the morning? The answers to these questions lie in the secret world of the biological clock.